always outside the Universal. So if you want to save time and save some energy, you can wait till you come out here to shop. And this line is for people who have no bags. See, guests without bags entrance. And over here, you have to check in your bags for security reasons. So just to save time, open up your bag before you get here. This is the Universal Studio Global, and that's the Hilton. And over there is where you get the ticket booth. But we have the annual pass, so we can go right ahead. And this is the red carpet leading you to the Universal Studio Hollywood.
Thank you, and enjoy your day at Universal Studios Hollywood.
And here I'm gonna show you the price. A VIP right now is almost $350. One day generation, $84. Annual pass, the one I have is the Premium Star Pass, $189. Or you can buy a day, get 2014 free. So over here, most people stay in the left. So if you would go to the right side, see? You just got in faster, yeah!